20 years, I've compiled a library of strange faces and deathlands. My travels have taken me all over the world, searching for various situations and shelter. I've seen with my own eyes and myriad experiences that have led me to a greater awareness of it. We have developed a world that refuses to recognize our own destiny.
I'm sorry.